So if you have a 330 or a 310 or a 110 and you're watching that last video, you're thinking, I don't have one of those. You're right. Those printers do not have the ink collector. Now, it doesn't mean that you can't print on a lot of materials that the ink collector is ideally designed for. So if you have a 330, you can print on fabrics. You just want to focus a little more on what we call airtight fabrics, either through coatings or through the density of the weave. Very little ink or no ink goes through onto the platen. You can also print on mesh, but mesh is generally pretty open hold, so you'll want to find a mesh that has a liner behind it. We call this linered mesh. Same goes for flag banner or certain types of fabrics that have open holes. Some of those come in linered variations, and that's what you would run on a 330 or a 310 or a 110. You can still run many of the types of medias that you would use for the ink collector, but you just have to be a little more careful in choosing. We have some very good selections for things like fabric on the media locator that are specific for the printers that do not have the ink collector as an option. But if you're looking to buy a printer and you really want to do a lot of different kinds of fabrics, the 360 or the 370 would be your ideal choice, because we did really design those printers with the ink collector as a big part of a feature set that that printer offers. But you can do those materials with a 330 or a 310, the 110. Just make sure you check the media locator. That'll help guide you in your choices.